London docks. Here and at other great ports in Britain, a lot of hard slogging goes on to the loading and unloading of ships. We only hear about it when there's a dispute, but there's another side to the dockers. Some of them are artists, and as they know a good deal about ships, their own exhibition features some nautical pictures. It was held at Queen Mary's College in the Mile End Road, and was officially opened by Miss Jenny Lee, the popular minister concerned with the arts. Country Cottage and Minesweeper in the Thames Estuary by R.W. Bruce. Henry Warren with his pastoral study of the launch Samson. A subject to inspire any painter. Gypsy Moth, a reminder of another hero now battling his way home. A brave subject in an unusual art show.